I must say I'm very thankful for being here and for the coach and the management to give me this wonderful opportunity to come to Paris and to be in the squad again. It's not nice being at home, but I know what is the big plan after everything, why I wasn't playing the privilege to, because the coach want to give everyone a shot at their preparation and want to see how they were doing in the circuits for the Olympics. And for me, it was just, it was a little bit sad, but I know the bigger picture, and that's why I told myself just to work harder at home and getting that small skills and sharpen up on my fitness and stuff like that.
Now, I hear what you say in terms of the bigger picture, but it must still be difficult to think that while you're sitting at home, someone else is impressing the coach and is getting game time. And obviously, that you know, when you do get the opportunity like this, you've got to balance being calm and collected in your approach as to being over eager and making mistakes or forcing stuff.
I must say I was a little bit scary when I was at home watching the other guys playing, and all of them were always putting up their hand for a position in this 12 or the last two. And sometimes you must ask yourself, are you good enough? And stuff like that likes to come in your mind and things like that. But the nicest thing when I have guys like Chris Dry with me, and that guy will always keep me humble and keep me down to the ground. And the nicest thing about the guys that always stay behind, they're always positive. It's never guy is negative. So the nicest thing about our squad, we always help each other no matter what, and that's the nicest thing about the BlitzBokke so far.
You were in terrific form in Wellington and then in Sydney and then Vegas and Vancouver, also played extremely well, and now you've had the break, and are you happy and comfortable that you'll be able to get back to that form, especially the form that you had in Wellington?
I must say it will be nice to get back on that form, but the first thing on my mind is how my team is doing. If my team is going forward and I can get forward ball, that's the nicest thing about the guys on my inside or my outside, with the most decisive and attacking guys. So it's all about the team first, and then I will, like, at the back of my mind, my personal goals will be there. But for now, it's just the team.